Underway now on the course is the Women's Novice 4, Repechage number 1. In lane 2, William and Mary. In lane 3, Washington. In lane 4, IUPUI. In lane 5, Illinois. In lane 6, Chicago. And in lane 5, excuse me, lane 7, Colorado. And in the women's novice 4, Repechage 1, it looks from here like Illinois is working their way into the lead. And indeed, with 500 meters down, Illinois has the lead. Everybody else is a little bit too bunched up to tell. Looks like IUPUI may be in second now. Illinois still with the lead. Washington and William and Mary appear to be dueling for third. Illinois continuing to stretch out their lead. And now, with Illinois maintaining its lead, it's anybody's race for second between William and Mary Washington and IUPUI. And Colorado may even be making themselves heard in that fight. William and Mary looks to be squeaking by Washington. Colorado's coming up on the near side. William and Mary may be overtaking IUPUI, but Illinois is continuing to stretch it out. William and Mary and IUPUI fighting for second. Colorado making a bid, but they're probably going to run out of race course. Illinois across comfortably. Watch out for Colorado. Because Colorado just went ahead of IUPUI. Nice move on Colorado's part.